Nollywood actresses will marry people husband will be say their marriage don't jump rock they face gbege. Hello my crack people then welcome back to my channel. Una de new una welcome una de una super welcome. Alright, so check below you can see subscribe button. Click on the subscribe button and subscribe to this channel and I beg you, no forget to ring that notification bell so that you'll be the first to get notified anytime I upload a new video. Alright, so my crack people then, so today no be small big girl, no be small dragging, drag. Wow.
Alright, yo, some people say na Kamau na indon nak Stella Damascus and a husband. Bless you, na ex husband.
Alright, my crazy people, them. Some people they say Kama. Some people I don't know what to talk. Eh, yeah, Kama too don't become like devil. Because anybody will do anything, they catch. I go say na devil. But when they do, when nobody never catch him, you know they hear as in a devil. But once they catch him, you say na devil. They would not suffer. Not to. Now, karma, don't suffer. All right, my career people, when I say Stella Damascus, we collect her husband from person, and now, begin don't happen. This baby of their marital issues, it don't stay, but Stella, they do video, they put ring and all that. Because it's a talk. Maybe they don't reconcile as well as online, but husband and wife must quarrel. And if they quarrel, they must reconcile. The only on rare cases where you go see, the quarrel will come become another thing with a Lufikon reconciliation again. So it be like, say, whether they be not reconcile, or Stella don't go marry another person, or as she married, you know, they had her. So whether she don't go marry another person, or, that one I don't know for she and her husband, I don't know what to call her ex. I don't know what to call that man. I don't lie on her because of that ring where she still they wear for inside this male way with this. So I don't know what to. But Shan the man, they don't the write things, they shade themselves for inside social media. Make I read them for now.
So she said nurses fake intimacy for a real reason. Nurses live in fear of abandonment and rejection to ward off those fears. Nurses fake intimacy to secure narcissistic supply, although at their core they are not capable of authentic bond built through the ability to trust in their capabilities to recover from your possible rejection. Narcissists never accept or trust you, and to resolve this fear you will punish and often torture as a result. I beg now one side, now me I don't read though. I know if you continue to read the other side, I say na evening school I go. If woman ma to no boogie to go school, na problem. Wahala, wear cover shoe. The writers plenty, make I read the other ones. To even marry woman, we get grown up girls like this, we be say no born with you, na gbe girl. Because the kind born we two of them go get, if you know stand well, they think they make you, they do jealousy, You are being highly sensitive, conscientious, and empathic. It's not the problem. The problem is that there are plenty of tactless, unempathic, and callous individuals out there who will exploit those qualities in you. Yet society often gaslights those who are highly sensitive and pro-social, rather than holding manipulators who have a harmful impact on society accountable for changing their behavior.
It's on a full lecture, so wow. She goes to write again, say narcissists demand your loyalty and respect without reciprocity. They will become infuriated if you question them, and their contempt will be expressed with rage. The silent treatment, patronizing, gaslighting, etc. When the relationship ends, you will have to reset your brain to communicate without the fear of a psychological assault.
Then the husband can write, say, be sure that the driver of the motivational vehicle you are jumping into is not blind. Your therapist may be the one who needs therapy. This one, my wife, is a shadow. My sabi wife, you, where they give people therapy, make people they careful, because that person they give a therapy, so maybe not that person, I even need a therapy, person any other business.
All right, so Nollywood producer, where they declare say Chichidi and his wife, Noella, will be actressing. Their marriage don't jam rock or see what in TGD right now. Time not to cry. Say pain will leave once it's done teaching you. So maybe never teach you finish. Once you finish, it will leave. I wish you best of luck. My great-grand people, them, they say, go and carry Noella and her ex-husband. Yes, so I say ex-husband because of say they don't follow each other for Instagram. Noella don't come out the missus for her title. She don't give herself another name. And she say she don't go Ghana. Some people say Noella don't get another boyfriend. I don't know. Some people say that they can be the husband, you know, carry flog the first wife. Now I say carry the flog. Yeah. Oh, some people, they say so. You know, like that, I tell us on I'm bad pass, come on, surely visitation you. My correct people that know, so I've been don't do video about Noella, how the things they share with her for the man, former wife, won't go, and the woman cry everywhere. Don't say her children, they don't face leave for night, that their father leave them. All those ones don't touch Noella and teach the heart. They say, hey, the match was made in heaven, now it don't turn it another thing. So, not this much, you know. Some people, according to one blogger, Kitty Jules, it just said that Noella was suffering from emotional abuse. Which can abuse you? I don't know. So, I don't know my favorite people, only Baba Godre, and I know. Churchill wife, where they call and say Rosary Mure, where she and Cloud Chasing now, they don't become like 5 and 6. Not this much, you know. Hey, Rosary Mure, if you want fame, leave Cloud Chasing. He say he be actressing, act like other actress, Destiny Tico, Chizzy Alechi, all of them. You know, you get there. Just use your hard work to get there. Use your hard work. No use Cloud Chasing, because I see that you are really desperate for fame. And anytime like this, where they just share and her husband, they start all those their Cloud Chasing of a thing. Before you know, they don't go put their account on private, so that anybody will come, you will follow them first. Well, anyhow, where person won't take rich, now it be the level. So what about that people where they know be actress and actors? So they create content. You create content, do one thing, and Rosie no one do anything. But now to they use things, so you even get head to carry clutches. The one way she go do, she go keep one chicken where we say they down, oh, don't open finish.
When I help me see the far away Rosie post, it's in assault on women puna day. Alright, so she say, girls be like, I'm ready to settle down, can't laugh. I say, will you remind this one for? Can't laugh again. Can't say that. See, person, for your mind, now you don't marry. Yeah, God. So women, when they marry, go be them like say they don't reach heaven. I beg you, calm down. 9 people come to beg how this person say, see this one, wait to be like, oh, God, bashing single ladies after getting married to an overused husband. Hey, can say, I laugh in, he was my brother. Auntie, continue ranting. This is just the beginning. You are going to rant all the days of that useless marriage. Hey, nah, people get mouth you. Hey, the first person here said that the second hand church will cost some. Then the second person say, marry your 40 seconds man in peace now. Nah? Can't laugh. The third person say, cruise. I am beginning to love this girl. The one way come pain Rosie pass. Now the one way this person come answer and say, Rosie, please tell me, does Churchill last for 2 seconds? Now Rosie can say, you that's sleeping with your father, please tell us, does he last 1 second? Enlighten us. Now the girl can't laugh. Say, madam, no be fight. This one choke you. Now she can say, it choke your papa. Now why curiosity they buy you on top of another man's Israelite life? No be us be your problem. Say your papa know they last to satisfy you. I beg, I don't have solution to your problem. Carry am go another page. You feed they lucky. Then the girl say, this is why you took another woman's man out of curiosity. Abi, Rose, grow up. This their fighting long, but I go end here.
Then people drag her, no be small. People drag her, no be small. Then she gonna do video, they talking. When I watch the video plus other write-ups, so she write, join them. I know say all this one are just to trend, like she really got what she wanted, and she's trending. Oh, praise Lord, hallelujah.
Yo, if you're upset about my previous post, that's your problem. I wasn't talking to anyone, but if the shoe fits, wear it. I mean, talking about women are the ones destroying other women. Am I the one that destroyed your place? You have scattered everywhere talking about you're ready to settle down. Bruh, if you're feeling guilty about the post and you think it's you, package the place. Settle down with who? All of you guys coming typing women are this, women are that, you're a woman typing this, posting this. Yo, all of you are a bunch of hypocrites. Bunch of hypocrites. I wasn't talking to you, but if you feel like it's you, if the shoe fits, like I said, wear it.
If you like, insult me till thy kingdom come. I don't care.